yards. Keep right. Destination.
Yep, we're done. Close the gate. Congratulations, you made the heats. That's an access sticker, a map, and a pass to the qualifier events. And this is so I can get in touch if I need to. You'll need to get your car checked out by a race engineer, Dax Stewart, over at the garage. I'm Alice Hart, by the way. Welcome to Horizon.
Mr. Dak has problem with my car, I think.
Damn right. You need to swap out these fancy shocks for something a farmer would recognize, or you don't race.
Yes, Mr. Dak.
Yeah, the trouble with you kids these days is you try bending the rules before you learn the game. Hey, hey, hey. 95 VW Corrada. Used to own one myself. Of course, I looked after mine. Turn her over. Timing's off. On the bright side, this fine automobile shouldn't get you killed. Now that's your pass. You'll need to come back and see me for performance upgrades to stay competitive. That's if you make it through the heats, of course.
Okay, kid. The heat you're competing in is marked on your map. Set your GPS to it. Okay. Now get over there and do your ride some justice. I forgot to say your car radio was stuck on one channel. I gave it a whack and you can now tune to all three Horizon radio stations. Enjoy!
Yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
You sign up for festival races at trailers like this. When you see one, park outside it to register for the event.
You have arrived at your destination.
This is it, the Horizon Heat. You'll need to finish in the top three to qualify for your first wristband. Good luck. want to switch off assists or increase the skill of your opponents, you can do so in the difficulty menu. And hey, you'll earn more money as a result. Try it. And you've nailed it with a win. Yellow events start tomorrow morning, but I've got a showcase event later that I want you to take part in. Get over to Red Rock. The crowd's waiting. Great. See you there. Hey, you've just found a Horizon speed trap. We've placed these all over Colorado. Whenever you see one, drive past it as fast as you can. We'll save your fastest speed at each one. Entertaining the crowds. But if you need an extra incentive, the sponsor will throw in the car if you win. Nice work if you can get it, huh? You and the pilot have to pass through the checkpoints in order and then race to the finish line. The plane has a much bigger turning circle than you, but in a straight line, it's faster. So this is going to be close. Officially faster than a plane. Can't say that about everybody, right? I knew it. You just bagged a sweet new ride, and now you know why showcase events are invite only. Everyone wants to get their hands on one of those. Congratulations, you've made the grade for the Horizon Championship. Swing by Race Central and I'll give you your yellow wristband and talk you through the basics. Okay, see you there. I organize showcase events like that Mustang race for the fans, and I try to book the most popular drivers. If you want to get invited, increase your popularity at the festival by showing off your skills as you drive. Maybe if you get more popular, I'll give you a call.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Upgrades at Dax's garage in the festival.
In 400 yards, turn right.
One more thing. This isn't a ticket for your TV antics. I think for one moment you're creating incidents for your show. I'll pull you from the championship quicker than you can say series canceled.
For you, Alice, anything.
For real. This is a one strike and you're out deal.
Okay, I get it. No dangerous ass clown behavior. I swear.
Oh, hi. You're the new guy. Here, nice driving. You bagged the last slot. That wristband means you made the championship. There are 249 other drivers competing this year, and believe me, every one of them is more famous around here than you.
I crashed that one. It was awesome.
Darius, hi. Hold on a minute, will you? If you want to make a name for yourself at Horizon, it's all about how you drive. The crowds come to see spectacular racing, and I can always use a driver who has the crowd on the side. Darius, what's wrong now?
Congratulations. A yellow wristband means you've made it into the championship. If you want to become champion, you need to keep racing in the festival events. Win them, and you'll earn points. Points will get you new wristbands, and ultimately, wristbands will get you a shot at the title. Oh, I'd love to see a new champion. So Horizon has given you some cash to get you started. Good luck! The Recaro Rush is an off-road event, so you'll need an all-wheel drive car. Let's go to the auto show and buy one. Shop, or just head over to the event. Lost that skills chain. You don't win fans driving like that.
Yards, keep right. Keep right. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have.
There are some pretty mean competitors, even at this level. Ramona Cravash is the girl to beat. Open. You might learn something. get noticed around here. Keep it up, and I might have some more work for you. Horizon's way of opening our race stages to you and your friends. Beat your friends and you'll earn credits and bragging rights. Any festival event you complete will become available as a Rivals event. You can enter all Rivals events from Race Central if you don't want to drive all the way to each one. Two more yellow events. It's up to you which order you enter them in.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
You're sure making progress in this wristband, but don't forget there's still plenty of events ahead. Your car isn't eligible for this event, but you have one in your garage that is, if you want to enter. You can't enter this event in that car. You need to select another one from your garage. The officials won't let you in.
can finish the race.
Speed in you.